check it out. I don't have a whole lot of time, but I want to try and beat the World 2 boss. Over 1,500 deaths, only 20% progress, but we got 32 in the Light World. And where are we? Alright. DeForest. We got, like, this first glitch world here? I don't think I'm gonna be doing glitch world. I'm sorry, me boy. I tried. I could have sworn that I saw somebody get a warp world in here. And I don't know where it is. Or do I? Yeah, it's near the end. And there is something that helps you progress. You get an ace in every world. Oh, man. In Dark World? Can I give eighth grade A meat? I don't know if I can. I'm going to try some stuff, you know. I'm going to play the game. I'm going to have as much fun as I can without breaking my own neck. Because fucking meat boy. This hospital, all these syringes. Sure. This must be why I thought I had a warped world, because the hospital just looks like a dark world. What's the dark hospital look like? Man, it better be filled with, like... I see lollipops with the swirls in them. I think we want to save stuff from Willy Wonka OG. The Candyman can. Ah. Hi, Dad. Come over here. Now I want to go. Oh, I forgot about that one. Whoops. There's got to be a lot of that. Let's try a little speed. Hey, what's up, dude? No! Small off. Oh, crap. Why do I feel like I went too fast? Oh no! I wanted to just jump off the edge. That didn't work. Oh, God damn it. Chad, I'm not gonna lie, man, you're kinda cool, okay? There's just something about you. Is he gonna stop? Fudge! Tickled. Goddamn brownies. Goodbye, Chad. Oh, no! Shit biscuits! God damn it. That one spot, just that one spot, I gotta let go of the run button. Thank you. It is safe, but there's no place to go from the right over there. That was good. Hey, Dad. Thanks, buddy. Shit! Son of a bitch. Do I love to miss that jump. Bye, Chad. One more. Oh, crap, Chad. Fudge pickles. I stopped paying attention for a second. I gotta go up there to the left, and something tells me there's much more available. And go to the right. Get that key, boy. No! No! Shit! We're not there yet. Hang on. Okay. Fucking way back up that pipe. That S turn going back up is really bugging me out. That was a nice dodge. Didn't give me that, would you? You know, it was nice. Go back to the right. Thank you. Oh, meat boy! He was like stuck to the floor. Right. Oh, nice slide. Fudge. Fucking pickles, that was a good save. Go to the right. We get our key. Ah! Oh! This is really good. We're moving nice and quick over there. As we should be. I think they're even trying to tell me I have a little more time. Expected, but gotta jump out of the pipe to the death. I've lost control of the microphone.
You can kill me, Chad.
I'm getting my mic. My death yet? That's death. That was nice. Perfect. Come on. Can't hold down the run button to drop down. To the right. I can't believe that happened. I didn't know that would occur. One more to the right. Give me this key. One more to the right. Where do I go? He's gonna jump up here and kill me.
That's the furthest I've gotten so far, and I don't know where to go from there. To the right. Fudge pickles. Death. Oh, I haven't died to that wall in a while. What? He went under the water. And that's when I died. Oh, he splashed a bubble. He did that one while holding. Or without holding the run button. Damn it! I went fucking face to face with the asshole. Oh. One more to the right. Damn it! I saw the key fall. I know where to go. Fuck. Ah. One more this way, please. Oh. Fuck. It was a risk I was willing to take. And it paid off. Oh, I was holding the run button. I feel the struggle. Oh, I couldn't jump out of the way, huh? Did I do it? Oh! Goodbye, Chad.
Aww. Poor little baby Chad, man. He's just trying to be your buddy. Aww. Fuck! Cool. All right. See you next time then. Bye.